car in front of me is an undercover cop. I've been pulled over a lot by cops. When I first got my driver's license, I had a cop. I knew my dad pulled me over when I had my dark hair, not my blonde hair, and asked, like, he turned on his lights just to ask me questions and pull me over. Like, I told him the next time, don't give me a fucking heart attack. Thank you. can we allow companies, whoever owns this building, like, how could you allow this to happen to your company? Like, it's sad. You could be using this building for a homeless shelter. I'd like to go in here at night. This is, like, the oldest building we have where I live. Like, this house coming up, this house right here is old. I call it the Jeepers Creepers house. Look at that, there's squirrels. They scurry along. Ah! I don't want to hurt no animals in the making of this video. Welcome back to my video. I'm here with Brittany. She's at the pharmacy, waiting on her to get out of here. I had my lashes on, but I'm too high. I had to take them off. I'll put them on later. Weed Smokers Anonymous! I need to pluck my eyebrows. I got a unibrow coming in. I put a little highlight on my brow bone because I got hairs coming in. I gotta re-dye my hair again. Roots are coming in. My hair's doing pretty good. Growing. I should have brought a comb. And some dry hairspray. I can't wait to smoke my rollie as soon as my sister-in-law gets out of the pharmacy. I need to have my husband likes doing my eyebrows.
Picked up my husband. Now we're back in town and he's filling up on gas. Hi, husband.
Yeah.
Hi, husband.
Hi.
I'm so bored. I just clicked off. Filling up gas. My lips are dry. I'm bored, you guys. It was 50 some degrees all day today. Rolling my window up. Hopefully I can get stoned tonight. But probably not. Probably not. I'm bored. I'm waiting for him to get out so I can go and get supper. I want to show you guys our new KFC, how they remodel. That's our new KFC. They remodeled. He must be taking a dump. That's a nice ride. Brand new Buick. There him is. He's gonna get in. He's gonna be drinking tonight. Oh boy. Already got one started. What I tell ya? Alcoholic Anonymous. Yeah, that's the only time you're happy.
Happy, happy.
I come from a retard bitch. He tells me every day.
He says, man, I really
gotta lose
my shit. Yeah, I'm videotaping how bad it is.
Thank you.
I had to pull over and let my uncle drive because driving in the snow's nerve wracking. You gotta go slow, and I'm a pedal to the metal type person. Here, me and my uncle this morning were talking about how it's gonna be a bad winter. How I didn't know it was gonna be tonight that it was gonna snow. So right after we started talking about it.
That's my husband right there. That's my uncle.
Good thing we got heat in here.
Yeah.
And all the windows are locked in. Because last winter, we didn't have a windshield.
Back winter, right?
Yeah. We didn't have a back winter. Last winter. We do now. Hi, husband.
Hi.
No, we're not following the GPS. Just keep going straight.
Jump over, though. I gotta get over.
Oh, yeah. No.
Getting over to the right, too close.
Yeah, I know. I'd have to brake. I very tried to slow down, because he was slowing down.
This
here is in my view.
Oh, that ice?
Yeah.